Hey everybody, two boys, one brain cell. I'm Joel Norton, and this is the beautiful Charles Beeson. Today we're checking out some Dayseeker. Neon Grave.
Ooh, pretty. Neon. Bright.
Yeah, I like that.
Grave.
Name. I like that.
Dark
name.
And sad.
Yeah, they kind of contrast, don't they?
Very much so.
I didn't even notice that. I like it. Way to break that down for us, bud.
I'm ready for it.
Guys, he will be our lyrical analyst guest today. And basically, as you can see, he's already broken.
So probably going to fail miserably.
He's already broken down the title.
Wow, here we go.
And he's going to go word for word on this one.
No, I'm not. Set up a failure.
See the sky begin to fall apart. I know you're tired, but you can't keep running. Terrified, I won't see you on the other side. The kids who couldn't stop, they buried in a box, but you can't keep running. I wanna know the way it feels. You cheated death, but now it's real. When your eyes roll back and the world turns black, can grave, illuminate the life you took away. Your heart expired, and now the hurt keeps coming. Silver lines, I don't think that I will ever find. How to make it right when you fade into the night. Your hurt keeps coming. I wanna know the way it feels. You cheated death, but now it's real. When your eyes roll back and the world turns black, can heaven
halfway point.
Can heaven fall into my lovely what?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Wasn't sure if
I'm
you caught that.
I'm looking up lyrics right now while you're talking.
Because hell is where I know you won't return.
I caught that.
Like, lyrics. That's just a very, very solid line. And I love the neon grave. Illuminate the way.
Can heaven fall into my lonely earth? Because hell is... Okay. Is when I know you won't return. Can heaven fall into the earth? I want to feel it come down. Neon grave, illuminate the life you took away. Your heart expires. Is that what we were talking about?
So it sounds like he's talking about, you know, just can heaven fall down here? Because I can't deal with hell.
It's hell without you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kind of type deal. Just kind of flipped a little bit.
Yeah. 100%. That was... Well done.
Yeah.
I was going to get there in a really convoluted way. So I really appreciate you.
Like, I'm going to take the long way, baby. We're going off-road. this is good so far. I'm liking it almost has like an R&B-ish kind of vibe mixed with that metal heaviness.
Yeah.
Like his vocals really bring that R&B kind of vibe to the...
Dude, I love his vocals.
Yeah. It really adds like this atmospheric thing.
Yeah.
Just with his vocals.
Yeah.
Like, it's impressive.
And I know I wasn't fully able to catch that lyric there.
Sure.
But, I mean, it's not like they're hard to understand either.
No. It was just mainly like your...
How high he's getting with the instrumental. Pretty solid.
Yeah. Absolutely. You want to finish this out, man?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's do this.
Sleep, bury me alive so I'm 6 feet dead.
R.I.P.
Yep. So. Earlier, in one of our reactions, I was complaining because the middle of a song didn't get heavy enough for me.
Yeah.
And this one got there.
Hell yeah, it did. And I
that was the perfect heavy for me, by the way.
Yeah. I really liked that the emphasis of the, so everything went isolated for a second.
Yeah.
Where our, well, basically there was no, nothing. There was a gap.
Yeah.
But it was very brief. And then so when the guitar hit again with the scream, it just added to make that scream feel even heavier.
Uh-huh.
Kind of give it a little illusion. But even when he was screaming while the instruments were playing, dude's got some great vocal.
Oh, yeah.
For
gives
sure.
You, and that spot definitely gives you that punch to the rib cage a little bit.
Sex,
it's like, damn.
It's like that perfect song, too, where, like, live, you're, like, just sitting there vibing, and you're like, I know it's coming. Uh-huh. Everybody starts making that circle. Let's go.
100%. And, dude, vocals.
Unreal.
Vocals for days.
Really, like, I just, like I said, I love the range there, man. Because, like,
he's
got that R&B feel, that vibe.
Dude, I was sitting there, and I'm like, as soon as that hit, and I'm like, R&B, my ass.
Yeah, and then as soon as it starts screaming, you're like, welp, okay, there's the metalcore.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, no, that was perfect, though. Just added a nice vibe change, too, in the song.
Oh, yeah, like absolutely. You
said, emphasis, gut punch.
Yup.
Good shit.
And then I really like that added right there at the end. That's 6 feet deep right there.
Yeah.
Beautiful, beautiful way just to close it out and send it.
I like the dude's outfit, too, which is random, but the suit setup,
the casual. Just black suit?
No, it was kind of like the jacket or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I was like, can I pull it off? I don't think I can pull it off.
I like the chain, too.
Yeah.
Now that we're talking about his outfit.
gotta analyze everything. If you're watching, thumbs up. Slick as fuck.
No. Damn it, Joel.
Really? I had to throw you for a loop, and that's what I came up with. So.
Well, it worked.
compliment the band, lead singer at least, and
throw you me for off for sure.
Absolutely.
You want to jump into ratings here?
Let's do it. So what you got?
I have a 7.6
Wowzers.
Playlist.
Hell yeah. I'm going with a 6.5 playlist. Good shit. Good
yeah.
Shit.
I really enjoyed this. Like I said, I just, when he hit that screaming there,
yeah,
it was the perfect screams because I can understand everything he's saying there. Mm-hmm. And it's still that gut punch.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Still blast you, still send you, but it's short lived and back to clean.
And then it has that nice eerie vibe too throughout the whole song.
Oh, yeah.
But it's not a bad vibe. Just kind of slight eeriness to it, you know?
And I love the nonchalant way of saying, as you pointed out,
yeah,
it's hell without you.
Mm-hmm. I don't have anything else to add, bud.
Yeah.
Send us home.
My name's Chuck Beeson. That is Joel Norden.
Yeah.
And together we make up two boys, one brain cell. If you liked our reaction, go ahead and hit that like
smash
for us.
That shit.
If you love it, hit that subscribe and
smash,
come join our
too
community. And don't ever forget that you can always vote for the brain cell in the comments. We love to see it, and it's a great way for you to let us know who you think nailed this reaction better.
If you don't drop who gets a brain cell, you lose a brain cell.
No, I'm not going to go that far. I disagree with Joel's statement here.
I 100% agree with it.
You and your dirty little mind games. They don't have to listen to you. Now they're not even going to vote.
Just quit pandering to them.
You know what?
Dude.
Y'all have a great day.
Nah.
I'm done with this
guy. I'm done with y'all. Get out of here.